Tuesday, the 27th of December on BBC Two.
Good evening. Security forces in Tunisia say they've arrested three members of a terrorist cell linked to Anis Amri, the Tunisian who killed 12 people by driving a lorry into a Christmas market in Berlin. And that's it from us. From everyone here at BBC News, have a very happy Christmas. Good night.